Oh shit, he tagged his name. Yeah, that's pretty funny. Yeah, I mean, if I had to tag anybody's name, that's not mine. It would probably be in Ryan's. It's like not funny if you do it with anybody else's. Pretty cool. Ooh. I mean, I don't know who the money is going to that we're collecting on Hackathon, but I wouldn't be surprised if Ryan is one of them. Hackathon, Heekathon. Probably technically it's like Heekathon. I like Heekathon better. That's a bit much. Still worked. And that's a run. I kinda don't wanna see what Ryan looks like, IRL. Just cause I think it's nice to think of him as a little cat with a hat. I like that.
Let's see your geisha behavior.
I don't know, something like that, yeah. I think it's June, yeah. Cuts are gonna be sometime next month, I think sometime early next month, so that'll be interesting. See if all my runs get in. Although I'm pretty sure I only submitted two. I should have taken damage to me. Let's see if I can shoot me. Ah, you fuck. Don't you even already live? That's a lot of money. And I guess that's if you like book now too. Which I guess he wouldn't if he's one of the people who get money from Hecathon, Geekathon. Oh, okay, yeah, that makes a lot more sense. But I mean, Russia is big, and I don't know where he lives, so... about any of the speed people that I know. Well, except I know Rindar's name. Well, I used to know, I completely forgot. It's like a really boring, normal name. I was disappointed. A boy like him deserves a cool name. Yeah, I mean, it didn't even tell me. It was just on the fucking box when he sent the keyboard and the mouse. I don't know if even he knows.
A young and willing dark Jedi, the newest addition to the cause.
I don't know what I have on my scene profile.
At any cost. These elements make him a dangerous and unpredictable foe.
You are better than I thought. I missed the input. Now this shit. Oh yeah, no, it actually had like the full name there on it, like surname and everything. Oh yeah, yeah, that's the one. Wait, is this shitty run actually the best pace run into this today? That's pretty cool. This is a pretty good fuel station too, so far.
Flash fried in a second down here.
yeah, no, I mean, I think I'd probably remember everybody's name freakishly if I saw them. It's because speed friends. I don't know. It's like just because you don't know their real life name for so long. Sort of becomes a thing when you do know it. Yeah, like I said, only reason I don't remember Vrindars is because it was such a fucking normal name. It was like the most normal Swedish name. Like if you would have me take a stereotype Swedish name, like his would be like pretty high up there. I know your name, Jeff. Yeah. You're not even a stream or anything. Why the fuck would anybody dox you? I gotta climb this last bit manually.
Jump board is closed.
It is a mystery why one would call Gork and Pick twins. Even though one is a miniature version of the other, they look nothing alike. They also don't battle alike. Pick is the energy and Gork the counter. They are the clashing balance of opposites, one the voice, the other the body. This combination is deadly.
Nice. That could have gone a whole lot worse. And this is the best run today, somehow.
To the one called Maw, a bitter individual that loathes all and holds loyalty to few. A strong and formidable foe. For every cord of muscle there is hatred.
Yeah.
It is this hate that keeps his aging body strong.
Sick.
For you, the choice is the dark side. Forever will it dominate your destiny.
I'm a bit nervous now. Choke the fucking to the dark side. That's good.
You are.
Oh wow, that was fast. That screws up the force, or the shield route. I don't know if I can force jump in, or rock. No, I'm just gonna do it. It works. Fuck. Oh my god, it actually works. I think I can force jump. What? Concussion? Okay. 22 health. Concussion jump this. I don't know this timing. I don't know this timing. Okay, I got it. Oh, dude, he went out. That's bullshit. Still make the cycle. How the fuck? How the actual fuck? And I have no fucking clue how that golden. I made so many mistakes. Too late. I'm already fucking nervous as shit. This is going into Bach and Jarek. This is. If this doesn't PB. But is it sub 25 though? The first swing. No, I didn't. If I'm doxable, that's sub 25 died right there. You can. Playing it safe. Looks good. That's a run. That is a fucking run right there. Oh. Peace.